perpetrators and victims of those violations. So, when I take the position that this is a black problem, it is a black problem. These are not citizens from the white community that's involved in killing blacks. It's blacks killing blacks. Now, what my critics will say, they want to take me back to slavery. They want to take me back to hundreds of years of discrimination. And I call that the blame the white man syndrome. They want to blame the white man, and this is literally the terminology, for all of our ills. I understand race.
Socioeconomics. Living in the city with three Fortune 500 companies. All those on international paper and FedEx. Automatically international paper, man. Yes, yes, I'm gunning for it. But this, who's the gatekeepers of the city? I'm talking about rap guy. They talking about politics, Harley. Ain't too many rappers from my hood. Got hood beef that walk up in the city council meeting. Talking about streets, the blocks that Isaac Hayes walked on. Juicy J and Paul, they both got Oscars. Dialogue got a ghost statue, yeah, proper locked in on the Academy Awards with cock choppers. Symphony, Frazier Boulevard with a worldwide envy. Somebody asked me why black folks can't get a loan. Because the bank won't give the black folks a loan. Robert Reed Church was the first black millionaire for South Memphis, and all North Memphis had was Penny. I'm trying to be up in it. Yeah.
I mean, there are millions of people that are in poverty, but they don't go out and rob, steal, and kill. So, David, that is my position. I stand on that position. I know it is a community-wide concern, and I know that just black people can't address this without some help from the broader white community. But in my view, the reason I focus on the black male, David, is that it is estimated that one in three black males will get involved in the criminal justice system and end up in prison during their lifetime. So this problem is of epidemic proportions, and it requires some.
Bless all of you, man. When you get money, you help motherfuckers out. All these niggas talking about they get money, I don't want to help nobody though. That's what these niggas don't do. That's what you niggas don't do. Yeah, nigga. Come on, man.
Oh my God.